beautiful. Peace out, family. So we came here. This is the surfer dude's place, but there's a little area here. Our son loved it.
It has a rope swing.
Yeah.
It's like a little river. There's like the big beach, and then there's like sand, and there's just thin piece of sand that goes and connects into a river. So the river is like super safe. No fish can get in there. It's so thin. But it comes in and someone put a rope swing, and the rope swing is a ton of fun.
Yeah, but the rest of it is not. It's not a swimming beach.
It's a surfing beach and boogie boarding beach.
Guys, pack your trash with you and your trashy attitude. Leave it at home. You're in heaven. God is watching you. Be respected as most beautiful creatures and the nature. Heaven. I'm in heaven. I have to stop singing before YouTube catch me. There is a difference in looking and seeing. Difference. Nobody here.
Yep. Some cars, some people out there. Didn't see anybody in the water either. That time. Yeah.
At the end of the dark tunnel, there is always sunshine. Sunshine reggae. Beginners to have to learn to surfing, and there's so many companies and people, they do private lessons. For example, we did this one person for two people for $250 and for an hour and a half. So my son and my husband, they're going to try, and I'm gonna film it.
And then when your paddle is out, if a wave drops in front of you, you have to speed up your board.
Yeah.
my favorite island. Guys, when you see a garbage in at any beach, please pick it up. You know, these are killing the animals and our nature. Just pick it up and throw it. Nice and polite, but unfortunately last time we were here, like 20 years ago, it changed a lot. People have less patience with tourists. I mean, I might, but I have less patience with mainlanders too. Leave your entitlements at home. Wear your best suit of politeness, best smile, and be courteous. Pick up your garbage, pick up other people's garbage. Be nice. Life is too short to be mean. Here it rains again. That's how Kauai is. I love rain, it doesn't bother me. It keeps raining, it's so refreshing.
is a first person jump rope swing. And here we go.
Oh, hello!